You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano. Clothesline! Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Precision. Nailed it. Brutal face buster. Lariat. It's a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
No, reverses it. Impact. Ah, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands. He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words. Boom. Nice. Elbow drop. Big time. He's making a statement here with this attack. He knows he's in trouble. Better stay right where he is. He's looking at it. Oh, nasty impact. He needs to capitalize on it now. He has him right where he wants him. He might have it. Here it comes. He's got him. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Uh-huh, it's over.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Harsh impact.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Four.
6.
Near a count out here, Corey. It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole. Got him up. Not so fast. Will this be enough? They kick out. This one's not over yet. Too soon. He's in a very bad way here, guys. There's a good chance he can't recover from this. At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there. He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later. Stop pulling a leg snap!
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring. He's in trouble. He looks for it once again. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
If his bones are like COVID, we get him right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona, we took him right off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks.
They come at me with machine guns,
like trying to light up a hat. Still stacking my tiptoes, higher than Jack on the tiptoes. Top being highest, they building this shit is like child's play children. I was like denials, they killed them, my father on a pile. 8 million dead from juveniles, wait children, I'll wait my trial. They till them, make me lose, they get in the trunk. My pants have been killed, you get hypersensitive. I wasn't referencing the vice president, chill. I mean my image at times tends to get ill. My musical skill, my hints when I write ends with a mic and pencil getting killed. Then I'm still riding the back of the squad, so you know which side that I'm on. I'm out of mind, I'm a drunk, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not simple, but I might make it off, cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the spike in the dark.
Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste.
Got spike like a tiger, so you're like a mic in the palms, like claws, like swing right for your jaw, and you rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still a mind digger, no. If I suck, your bite is a straw. I'm sick, and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bombs are like COVID, we'll get them right off the bat. Drinking with SARS and Corona, we'll keep them right off the bat. It goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to get up a man. Yeah, that don't be sensitive. Looks like pneumonia symptoms subtracting COVID instantly. It's what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this. To pose a risk to me, so low for this to me. Why that social distancing? Flowing the viral, I can best stay strapped to that life song. And get way back to that pine song. And that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like